I met you in the dark. You lit me up. You made me feel as though I was enough. We danced the night away. We drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest, and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you. I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you never know it. 'Cause I played it cool and I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never showed it. But I wanna stay with you until we're growing old. Just say you won't let go. Just say you won't let go. I'll wake you up with some breakfast in bed. I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head. I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye. And I'll thank my lucky stars for that night. When you looked over your shoulder, for a minute I'll forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. And you look as beautiful as ever, and I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way somehow. I'm so in love with you, and I hope you know it. Darling, your love is more than worth its weight in gold. We've come so far, my dear. Look how we've grown. And I wanna stay with you until we're gray and old. Just say you won't let go. Just say. Ghost, 'cause you were always there for me when I needed you most. I'm gonna love you till my lungs give out. I promise till death we part, like in our vows. So I wrote this song for you. Now everybody knows that it's just you and me till we're gray and old. Just say you.
What? What?
That's a surprise. We had to come tell you because we told them.
Oh my god! Oh, I'm not. I just got my period. Oh my god! Oh, I'm so happy for you. Oh my god! Congratulations! Oh my god! My god. Oh my god!
It was pretty surprised.
Mom, are you dad?
I didn't have my tie off for crying out loud.
Jump out taking her!
Oh my god! I know!
I'm first of all.
Are you kidding me?
Nope.
What?
Yeah.
Give me a hug.
Oh my god! What?
It just kind of would be obviously
a surprise.
Surprise, yeah. Yes.
Holy shit. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Oh my god.
Congratulations to you too.
You can't tell anybody.
So I got some news to make your ticker get excited.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You're having a baby.
I'm not. I'm not.
Who is? Michelle's having a baby?
Surprise! Very big surprise.
Yeah. Maybe it will be another girl. Then it will be Frank's 13.
Maybe it will be another girl. So how many? 11?
13.
Oh well. Why? What's wrong with girls? What do you mean by that?
Wrong. a boy for a change. What would we do with a boy?
I don't know. Who knows how to do anything with it? I don't know.
We're about to find out the gender of our first baby.
I'm so excited.
Here at Serena Italian Restaurant in Long Branch, New Jersey. We're going to have the waiter pick one of the two desserts that we choose as either a boy or a girl of our choosing and bring it out to us to reveal what baby we're having. Boy or a girl. Or an alien. I don't know.
I'm literally gonna explode. This is the most excited I've ever been for anything. Like really, it's really the most excited I've ever felt. But he's coming. He's coming. Record. Record. He's about to.
It's here. So sorry, I couldn't do the other
one. It's a girl!
Congratulations.
Oh, thank you.